He was holding back, he wasn't being cooperative, he wasn't giving me the information I needed, evasive, and finally I felt that he was playing games.
There is so much evidence in this situation. Setting aside any anecdotal testimony, any witness, not the evidence as to how the system operates in and of itself is illegal. It's apparently evil in the manner in which this business is conducted. That's the problem.
Thank you. I'm gonna go. Go, go, go. Action. We'll be right back. Thank you. I believe with the advent of acid, we discovered a new way to think. And it had to do with piecing together new thoughts of our mind. Why is it that people think it's so evil? What is it about it that is scares people so deeply? Even the guy that invented it, what is it? Because they're afraid that there's more to reality than they have confronted. That there are doors that they're afraid to go in, and they don't want us to go in there either, because if we go in, we
DJ eases a spliff from his lyrical lips and smilingly orders, cease.